23. Set and racing here in the second. And Miss Streisand was very slow to begin. She's back last early and right timing away fast is Multi Blue Eagle on the outside. So he was away like a bullet. He now joins right timing soon after the break. One Young Village is placed handily in third spot from Gasser. Orion's back on the rail. Next along then, as they work to the back, Halo Inspire, Joyful racing wide and midfield from Mogan's Pride, Nature is Nature, Idyllic Scenery, and Miss Streisand is absolute last inside the 1200 metres pole. Multi Blue Eagle takes it up now, leads by 2.5, One Young Village outside right timing. A further length away fourth is Gasser. The same margin, Halo Inspire, three parts to Orion. Next along then as they work off the back is Joyful, racing outside of Nature is Nature. Then came Mogan's Pride, back second last, Idyllic Scenery, and Miss Streisand has to come from last to be in the finish, and spots the pacemaker 15 lengths as they approach the home turn. 600 metres left to go, Multi Blue Eagle, the pacemaker, leads out a length and three quarters to right timing. Here's Halo Inspire, he's about to be popped the question now, from Gasser, then Orion, further back One Young Village, and well back Nature is Nature and Joyful. On the inside, it's a right timing, regaining the lead, coming back at Multi Blue Eagle. But here comes on the outside Halo Inspire joining in. Multi Blue Eagle fights back on the inside to regain the lead and quickly draws away from Halo Inspire. Orion is running on, then right timing. Multi Blue Eagle's in front with 100 to go. It's Multi Blue Eagle drawing away, getting close to home. And the gun aboard, it's Multi Blue Eagle home in the second. Multi Blue Eagle has defeated Orion, Halo Inspire third. And fourth is Gasser, followed by Nature is Nature. Then came Joyful, right timing, Mogan's Pride, Miss Streisand missed the start and missed her chance. One Young Village and Idyllic Scenery was back last of all.